opening hymn is on page F17.
Servant, bless the proud who bless me.
My eyes yearn for
of my people as though they were eating bread. They never pray to God.
See how they tremble with fear without cause for fear. For God scatters the bones of the wicked. They are shamed, God rejects them.
Oh, that Israel's salvation might come from Zion. When God delivers his people from bondage, then Jacob will be glad and Israel rejoice. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. The Son of Man comes, will he find faith on earth?
Will not God do justice to his elect, who call out to him day and night? O God, save me by your name, by your power of
listen to the words of my mouth.
For proud men have risen against me. Ruthless men seek my life. They have no regard for God.
But I have God for my help. The Lord upholds my life.
Let the evil recoil upon my foes. You who are faithful, destroy them.
I will sacrifice to you with willing heart and praise your name, for it is good.
For you have rescued me from all my distress, and my eyes have seen the downfall of my foes.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Will not God do justice to his elect, who call out to him day and
which I enjoin on you today is not too mysterious and remote for you. No, it is something very near to you, already in your mouths and in your hearts. You have only to carry it out.
Your word, O Lord, as a lantern guides my steps and lights up my pathway before me. Your word, O Lord, as a lantern guides my steps and lights up my pathway before me. Let us pray. Lord God, you made known to Peter your desire to bring all nations to salvation. Let all our work give you praise and carry out your loving plan. Grant this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And give him thanks.
May the divine assistance be always with us,
and also with our brothers and sisters.
Merciful Lord Jesus, grant them eternal rest. Out of the depths I cry to you, O Lord. Lord, hear my voice. O let your ears be attentive. If you, O Lord, should mark our guilt, Lord, who would survive? But with you is found forgiveness, for this we revere you. My soul is waiting for the Lord.
Ege angela Domini.
Fiat mihi secundum verbum tuum.
Et verbum caro factum est.
Et habitabit in nobis.
Ave Maria.
Gratia plena. Dominus tecum. Benedicta tu in mulieribus. Et benedictus fructus ventris tui.
Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostre. Amen. Ora pro nobis, Sancta Rei Benedicti,
ut in efficia murmurationibus Christi,
oremus, gratiam tuam, quesumus Domine, mentibus nostris infunde, urqui angelo nunciante, Christi filii tui, incarnationem cognobimus, et passionem eius et crucem, ad resurrectionis gloria perducamur, et eundem Christum, Dominum nostrum.
Amen.